Ladies and gentlemen, our main event of the evening is presented to us by USAA, going above for those who have gone beyond. This fight, sanctioned by the Global Combat Alliance with head official Joanna Katabawi in attendance. When the action begins, our judges scoring the contest cage side are Lisa Cuellar, Mike Paulson, and Ted Lin. And when the action begins, our referee in charge is Sean Spath. And now, this is the moment. Fight fans at the Ted Costa Convocation Center and to our fans watching live on Fight TV have been waiting for. Let's go to war! It's fight time! Five-minute rounds for the undisputed SFL Featherweight Championship. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist standing at 5'9" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, he fights out of Fitness Experience and Team Abu. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the interim SFL Featherweight Champion, Elias Loco. And his opponent standing across the cage, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist standing at 5'11" tall. He weighed in at 144 pounds and represents Charlottesville, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the reigning, defending SFL Featherweight Champion, Jacob Ashley.
I'm winning over the rules in the locker room. Make sure you're big. Okay, man, I don't know. Times, do you have any questions? Do you have any questions? Y'all both have a good fight. Touch gloves. Do you want? Right.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the SFL 36 main event unification title fight. We got Elias Loco Briley against Jacob Ashley. Briley, the interim champion. Ashley, the current champion. Oh, I'm nervous for this one.
You and me both.
Ashley opening up with a beautiful leg kick.
Oh, presses Briley against the cage right away.
He's got a hold of the headlock here. Let's see if he removes that. Doesn't want to give up his back.
A little bit of a weird position right here.
A nice whizzer, though, from Ashley. Mean little knee to the body. Sneaky from Elias Briley. Training out of Fitness Experience in Fayetteville, North Carolina. Both men have been racking up submissions left and right. There's the guard pull.
Oh, he's going to pull guard.
Watch him try to wrap for a guillotine, perhaps. Oh, he's going for the triangle. Oh, wow. That is beautiful. Powerbomb.
Oh, he's going to punish him for it. Big punches from the top. Full mount from Briley. Gives up his back. That's the end of the fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, Elias Briley is the undisputed SFL featherweight champion. Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
First round TKO.
I don't know, man. That might have been a knockout victory.
Oh, that might have been a knockout. Good point. Give this man two belts. Where's his second belt at?
Ladies and gentlemen, Elias Briley is the real deal. There's your undisputed champion right there.
Wow. You know, coming up into this, Briley predicted an early stoppage. And he definitely got that. Jacob Ashley's still down. Let's hope he's okay. Teammates checking on him. Let's hope he's all right. Yeah, he's in a little bit of agony here. Hopefully it's not too serious. Briley coming over to check on him, making sure he's okay. Gotta love the sportsmanship. Ashley showing respect back. Ashley trying to get back to his feet now. Still a little wobbly, but under his own power.
One of the first. In my glasses, got pressed against the cage, turning around.
Look at this. So Ashley setting up this beautiful arm lock here. Beautiful, absolutely beautiful technique. But Riley was able to slam his way out of it, and then just took top position from there and started to rain down strikes.
Once that first punch landed, Jacob Kraski was in the corner. He had a nosebleed. He got pulled out, and give us back one.
Yeah, those ground strikes were ferocious. Absolutely ferocious. Man. Good to see Jacob Astley back to his feet, though. Seems to be okay. Ladies and gentlemen,
Jacob Astley was a dominant champion. And now,
let's go to Shane Graham in the cage.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Sean Spath has called a stop to the action at 59 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout. And now, the new undisputed SFL featherweight champion, Elias Loco Riley!
Ladies and gentlemen, what an SFL card we had tonight. SFL 36 from Old Dominion University's Comprehensive Convocation Center in beautiful Norfolk, Virginia. Elias Riley, two belts now. He was the interim champion, now he's the undisputed champion.
Overall, we had a great night of fights. Two new champions.
Yes, two new champions. We got Rob Sherman captured the vacant lightweight belt. And we had Elias Riley unifying the featherweight titles.
Plenty of knockouts here tonight. We had plenty of submissions. Not too many decisions overall for the fight for
it. Yeah, what a night. Excellent night. This is what you can expect time and time again from Spartacus Fight League. I'm Eddie Mercado, here with Andy Reed, wishing you all a very, very pleasant evening.
Come see us back for the next event. Have a good night, folks.
Land is free because of the brave.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I am standing here with the new undisputed SFL featherweight champion, Elias Loco Briley. Elias, you definitely delivered on your promise. And man, it was an honor to call your name here inside of the cage. What does it mean now to be the undisputed SFL featherweight champion?
One second. Hey. This is what I do it for right here, my son Sincere, right here, man. Thank you. Hey, it means everything. You know what I'm saying? It's been five cards this year. I fought on four of them this year. I finished everybody I fought. So you know, it means a lot. I'm just happy, man. It went exactly like I expected it to go. He was gonna push me up against the cage, pull guard. You know, everything I said, everything I saw in my mind, it happened exactly that way. So it's great. And first of all, I want to say thank you to everybody that support me, everybody that support Team Loco. Thank God, because I'm blessed. Thank God so much for everything he's been doing for me. Thanks, Spartica. Thank you, Jimmy. Thank you. Thank all of y'all. I'll be back. I'll be right back.
Well, we look forward to watching you defend your title here inside of the cage as the undisputed SFL featherweight champion. Ladies and gentlemen, Elias Loco Riley!